Hello everybody, here we have Timmy Tamagotchi. He is an Enclave Vampires Faster Fire, Faster Reload Flamer Plasma, and he tears stuff up pretty good. As you probably already saw. So we're gonna entice these gentlemen. Not bad at all. As you see, we killed everything relatively fast, and we didn't need to use the stun. We will use it right away. Oh, you know what? There we go, and then we'll go around here, activate these, okay, and as they will come out, we'll see what happens. There they are. Look at them all. Little iron with some better damage, but really don't. You're gonna kill them all anyway. This gun is super overpowered. I love it. With this new scoreboard, I mean, you can literally get enough modular, whatever, and cores to roll it. I had 174 of each, just from doing missions and other rigmarole around the area. But I ended up rolling it 4 times, and I got this one. And I have a couple other ones that I rolled on. I just gotta find the mods for it. And to get the flamer mod and any of the scopes, you gotta go over here to Watoga. Now he's not gonna always have it, so, but it's okay. You gotta check here and the shopping center. Where is he? He's over here. He's over here in this area. So if you check those two, you should have it. Also, doing Enclave events can get you one of these. Could have mods on it already, depending on what level you are. But Timmy Tamagotchi here is overpowered, being that you can get it. I mean, you can get it in the Enclave bunker. Put some modulars on it. Roll it a couple times, you get something good. And boom. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.